cold pot. Right, the cold pot. And this is what our African ancestors would use to cook their food. Now, this uses coals. They've got the fireside and the other things that use the actual wood. But this uses coal, so you don't get as much smoke, but you get the heat. And as you see, this is the tripod, and it's there. And if you can peep on the inside, you see there's something. This is right here. And what they do is that they get a piece of paper, and they put it in. And then they get pieces of wood, and they put it, and then they get the coals. I hope you know what coals is, right? Next time I'll show you coals.
Yeah.
Right? And they would light it, okay? And then they will take their fan and fan it. And that is how they would cook in the olden days. They put this on. Now, boys and girls, I am going to show you the first microwave. Yes, the first microwave. Now let's say your mommy is at home cooking. And she, now in those days, you didn't have watches and clocks. You had to tell the time by looking at the sun. And mothers, they were au fait with looking at the sun and telling the time. Yes. So at about 2 o'clock in the afternoon, they would look up and the sun is like that. At 2 o'clock, what they will do is that they'll light up the coal pot and put on the food. All right. So by the time the children get home, now you're in a different part of the world, but here in Guyana, children get home like about 3 o'clock or 4 o'clock, right? So as soon as you get home, what's the first thing you ask your parents or your sitter for? Food. Or hungry. All those who can identify. Mommy, I'm hungry. Mommy, I'm hungry. So, mom, when you come home, we'll just finish and she'll dish out your food and your siblings' food and give it to all you, right? However, daddy is in the back dam or the forest or the jungle, and he is not coming home until 7 o'clock in the night. You want your daddy to eat cold food? No, you want daddy to get a hot warm food when he comes home. So thank God for mommy's. Yes, yeah, so what mommy will do, she'll bring out the microwave. Here is the microwave, known as the skillet pot. Now if you look inside, it has some little lines. Good, so you can't fry egg in this. It's not a pan for frying egg or chicken or anything. It's just there to warm water. So when the children finish eating, daddy's not coming home till 7 o'clock, but mommy finished cooking at 4 o'clock, so the food can get cold by then. But no, what she will do, she will take out the skillet pot, put it on, then she would pour some water in it, right? And then after she pour the water in it, she will put the pot with daddy's dinner in the skillet pot. And she will make sure that she adds some more coals so it will just not blaze, but just simmer and keep daddy's food warm. So when daddy come home at 7 o'clock, bloodups, daddy will get hot, hot food. So remember, this is the iron pot that is used for cooking. This is the skillet pot, or the first microwave, I like to say. And of course, you saw the coal pot. This is Guyana, beautiful.
This is Guyana.